Well, you know what I'll be doing this week.